Making great, professional looking videos is not hard. And with some of the tools available today, it just gets easier and easier. In this video, we'll take a look at one of these tools, which makes editing your video literally as easy as editing a text document. Let me show you. If you're recording a video and mess up, or make a mistake, you just highlight that part in the text document, delete it, and it's gone from your video. This is how easy it is to edit video using the Descript app. Hey guys, what's up? My name is Serge and welcome back to my channel. Today, we'll take a look at a unique and completely revolutionary way of editing video and audio. Editing by text using the Descript app.
Okay.
What the Descript app does is it takes your video or audio file, converts it to text, and presents you with a text document. You can now edit your video or audio file just like a text document. This can be used for making videos, podcasts, audiograms, and more. Let's take a closer look. While being quite powerful, the Descript app is designed for use by someone who has never edited video or audio before, so it's very user-friendly. To import your media into this app, all you have to do is drag and drop your file into this window. I'm using a video file for this demo, but the same thing can be done with an audio file. Next, hit the green button in the bottom left corner to transcribe your media file and turn it into text. While not perfect, the Descript app actually does an excellent job of this. And the mistakes that are made are really easy to fix. But here's how easy it is to edit your video. You just highlight the part of the clip you want to cut, press delete, and it's gone. Let's go through the script and take a look at some of the cool features this app has as they come up. First up is filler words. The Descript app finds and highlights some of the common filler words people use when talking. All these can easily be removed with just a couple clicks. On the left-hand side, click the search icon and select filler words from the drop-down menu. This gives you a complete list of filler words in your video. You can go through and remove them individually or just select delete and apply to all to remove them all. Just like that, all the filler words are gone. Another quick fix we can do is remove all the gaps and dead air. Once again, click on the search icon, and from the drop-down menu, select word gaps. Select your duration, so let's say any gap longer than 1 second, and down at the bottom, shorten these gaps to a half a second. Click apply to all, and all the gaps are gone. The next issue in my script is punctuation. This part right here was picked up as two separate sentences, but it's clearly one sentence if I play it back.
About is wills and estate planning and I guess the importance of it.
If you're just using Descript to edit your file, this doesn't really matter. But if you also use it to make a captions file, which is another thing you can do with Descript, you'll want to fix it. This is really simple. To fix punctuation, you just hold down W on your keyboard and click on the word to cycle between a period, comma, or nothing at all. Fixing mistakes is just as simple. If I play this part right here, as you can hear, we have a transcript mistake.
The less taxes your estate pays.
To fix it, hold down E on your keyboard, click on the text that needs fixing, type in the correct text, and click the correct button. If there's a phrase that needs fixing, just click and drag to highlight it, and press E to correct it. All this does is fix the transcript without modifying your media file in any way. Besides editing your media file by selecting and deleting text, you can also edit or fine-tune your edits in the timeline at the bottom. To make a cut in your clip, you just select the blade tool and click on your clip to split it. You can now click and drag either end to shorten the clip or make it longer.
I'm a lawyer practicing in the...
This can be used to make edits or just fine-tune the edit you made before. You can also use the Descript app to add titles, music and sound effects, B-roll, and more. You can do this by either clicking and dragging the file straight into your timeline, or highlighting the text and dropping your file over it to make it the exact same length as your highlighted text. It's that easy. You can edit your entire video using Descript and share it as a video file, an audio-only file, an audiogram, and more. But if you need to take it further, you can easily export your compositions as an XML file and import them into the NLE of your choice, such as Final Cut Pro, and finish your edit there. Your transcript also gets exported with this XML file as captions. Another super useful feature in Descript is screen recording your computer screen. Click on the Descript icon in the menu bar, start screen recording, select the part of the screen you want to record, and push the record button.
This is just a demo of the screen recording feature in Descript. Let's say I want to show you how to, make a new folder on your desktop. So all you have to do is right-click and select New Folder.
As soon as you're done, your screen recording is instantly transcribed and you get a quick edit pop-up. You can easily remove filler words in this window, cut out the unnecessary parts, and more. When you're done, you can publish it and share it with anyone you want, or you can load it into the Descript app for even more editing options. If you just need to make a quick screen recording to demonstrate something, instead of making the viewer sit and watch you stumble around, you can cut out all the unneeded parts and just leave in what's essential. A super helpful feature. The Descript app takes all the intimidation out of editing audio or video and can literally be used by anyone. If you can edit a text document, you can edit video. My biggest issue is just trying to keep up with all the new features. This app is constantly being updated with more and more valuable features, and their website has a ton of great tutorials to help you learn. Try it out. You won't regret it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you back here next week.